there's never been a systematic search for groups who don't get Parkinson's. When it's been looked at, the prevalence has been generally the same between ethnic groups, but that has not been a thorough search, and that would be a very interesting outcome if we ever found, you know, a group of people who did not get Parkinson's. There has been, to some extent, a finding in that area in Alzheimer's disease, a group of people who have a protective mutation, and that has been very useful in terms of understanding the disease mechanism in Alzheimer's disease.
And I would say as well that I think that genetics research in general, has been very biased towards Western Europe and North America. You know, most of the research that and Japan as well, but most of the research we've done in genetics has been in these predominantly white populations. I think there's a lot to learn in Asia and Africa that we are only scratching the surface of, and there's a lot of reason to think there'll be other things we find that'll be complementary, and I think that's going to be an area where there's a lot more to learn, I think, over the next 10 years or so.